Put out with the puck in the air, women's end. Grant, shot from outside. Goes inside. Cornell with pressure. Cornell with pressure. Yale battling. He's got the puck downside. Slapped out again. Crowd in front of the net. In the corner. In the backcourt, fighting for the puck. Comes around. Slap shot. Inside again. Hey! We got a Cornell goal, ladies and gentlemen, right here. 2 minutes left in the first period. You can see the fans going wild. The band is up. Cornell tied the game at 1-1. A terrific period of play. 2 minutes left. The score was tied 1-1. Now Yale go there, give a lot of credit, block a lot of shots, but Cornell put the pressure on, put the pressure on, put the pressure on, and they have cracked.